agree that it's Bam, so we are in unison.
Woo! By the way, Bam, 14 double-doubles last 23 games. He's on pace to set new career highs in both points and rebounds. And steals in this season. We got a group coming up down there in Miami.
Say 4 to 7 times here in June. Conference leaders meeting tonight on an 80-degree night in South Florida. Potential NBA Finals preview as the team with the best record in the NBA, the Phoenix Suns, visit the East-leading Miami Heat. Welcome to NBA Courtside, presented by DoorDash. Look who's back for the Suns. Devin Booker, after missing the last 4 games and health and safety protocols, he is back here in Miami to end this road trip. Flew in just for the game. Meanwhile, no Jimmy Butler tonight for the Heat. But Kyle Lowry, Bam Adebayo, and Tyler Hero make a very formidable foe for the Suns. Miami has won 3 in a row and 7 of the last 8. These are the 2 number one seeds right now. In the West, Phoenix, 52 wins. That's more than they had all of last year when they had the second best record in the entire league. Miami, a 2-game lead atop the Eastern Conference standings. Both teams in the top 10 in offense and defense. In fact, Phoenix in the top 5 in both offense and defense entering tonight. Everybody, Dave Bash alongside J.J. Redick. We were talking, J.J., with Monty Williams, the Sunset coach, about, is this just another game, or is this bigger than that?
McDonald's temporary closed restaurants and paused operations in Russia. That's right, Russia just became a no-fly zone.
Against another great team in the middle of a regular season, what does
this mean? I didn't have the luxury of picking and choosing what games I would get up for.
That's fun.
But certainly, the measuring stick games throughout the season, and for both teams, this is a measuring stick.
All right, Daniel, can you lock that door?
What you're looking for tonight.
So don't go out while I'm gone.
Presented by DoorDash.
Well, look, you mentioned the Heat having a top 5 defense. To me, the backbone of that defense is Bam Adebayo. To me, he is the most versatile 5-man in the NBA. He can guard pick and rolls in so many different ways. Drop coverage, hedge, switching. On the offensive side for the Heat, Tyler Hero has been an absolute dynamite spark plug off the bench. He's the front runner for the 6th man of the year. He's averaging 21 a game this season. His offensive creation is going to be even more important with Jimmy Butler out tonight. And on the Suns side, look, they've been, to me, the best clutch team in the league all season. They're 27-5. They get Book back tonight. They just had 2 wins while Book and CP were out in clutch time against the Knicks and last night in Orlando. That is what has made this team so special this year.
3-1 over the last 4 games while Devin Booker was back in Phoenix going through the health and safety protocols. Here's George with more.
Thanks, Dave. We spoke to Monty Williams, the head coach of the Suns, about Devin Booker, and he is in the lineup today.
No minutes restriction,
but we will watch him. We'll keep an eye on him and see how he's doing within the game. Cam Johnson is not on this particular trip. After that tussle with the Knicks, he's still dealing with some stuff there, so they're waiting to see if he'll come back. But good news is, he is watching games with Chris Paul, and I'm sure JJ can attest to that. I'm sure there's a good tutoring lesson going on there. For Miami, lastly, no Jimmy Butler today. He's out with a sinus infection. So we'll have the 2 number one teams in their respective conference from FTX Arena here in Miami. We'll send it back to the studio next with Michael Leaf, Chinee Ogumike, Kendrick Perkins, and my pal, Richard Jefferson. All coming up next here on ESPN.
Courtside on ESPN is presented by DoorDash, the official on-demand delivery platform of the NBA.